Maggio nails the final sector. That was another magical lap from Alessandro Maggio to pull 2.5 tenths clear of Alex Lahoux.
Too hot.
And here we go, trying to go to the inside at turn 15. Lahoux, all the rears are really complaining. Maggio's going to pull to the outside. How brave is he feeling today? He's feeling incredibly brave. He's going to go all the way around the outside at 17 and 18 and makes it through into second position there. And it has to be said, Alex Lahoux was very compliant because into the pits he goes. But wow, excellent bravery from Alessandro Maggio. And that is one of the reasons why we love watching him drive.